Well, it was 5 years ago today when a dozen members of the Gulf Shores High School marching band were hit by an SUV in the Gulf Shores Mardi Gras Day parade. The SUV was driven by a member of the Military Officers Association of America who said he mistook the gas pedal for the brake and was later cleared by a grand jury of any wrongdoing. In the years since, several families have filed lawsuits in the case claiming negligence.